Alright, Admiral Ill here, taking the reins, ready to confront this gaggle of bandits.
Gaggle? How many would you say there are? Two? Three?
It's a full gaggle.
Oh my god, look at that corpse up there hanging on.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, they've had their way with him. He has no clothes on anymore.
Alright, I think we're gonna bow this, right?
I would. Yeah. At least get a couple shots
in. For sure.
Can you get down any lower than this? Like, almost go prone and crawl your goddamn way up
there?
Alright, we're aiming for the butt, head,
right in the back.
Alright, hide. Go back. Back up. Back up. Too many shots off.
It's fine.
Here they come.
It's alright. They come around the corner. I'll blast them in the face.
Nope. You're gonna get that sneak skill up, though.
Hell yeah. Here they come. Oh, nope. They stopped.
Good job.
It's gonna go
good
down. Time. Oh, no. One of them's coming. Here we go.
Dude, dosh. What a terrible shot. Dude, you are the absolute
detected.
Worst.
Detected. I don't care.
Have you ever learned how to shoot? You were, like, so good at Oblivion.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You got him. Oh, no. What was that?
Fuck
that
was a blast. I'm trying to hit one to switch my weapon.
Dude.
One.
This is embarrassing.
What happened to the freaking...
Shoot him.
So this is a problem because I can't switch my weapon right now.
Three. Oh, my God.
Oh, you know why?
Because you were...
Because you dang dingus, you changed our weapon to this, to the Imperial Sword. But it's not...
It's favorited.
But it's not one, though. Watch.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, see, so I'm sitting there like an idiot trying to hit one.
You know what?
And guess what happens?
You know what?
Nothing.
Half the game
I'm
Skyrim
shooting
is?
Arrows at like 2 miles an hour.
Yeah, that was pretty embarrassing.
Jesus
You know what Skyrim's about? It's about, what'd you just take?
An arrow. Just take an arrow.
Gold.
No, I don't want the gold.
We're gonna, our bounty is so... Wait,
do
look at that
care.
Corpse. Wait, go back.
Oh, God.
What?
Jesus. Have any arrows? Fuck you, then.
Just grab him and throw him off the table.
What is it, Z?
No, hold E.
E.
Chuck him.
I can barely move with him.
Well, he's heavy. He's a big heavy
man. Fuck him then.
He's got a lot of big bones.
Alright, quick saving.
Oh, good job. There's a chest right there. Make sure you grab it.
Do we really want it?
I
want
to see what's inside it.
Oh,
it could.
God.
Oh, you're going to get a lockpick skill up to like 16.
Oops. I forgot to do this.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, there you go. Yes. Boom. Lockpicking increased. Get those lockpicks. Don't get the stamina.
We'll take the gold. No, fuck potions forever. Alright, this looks like a spider zone.
Oh, what is that? Is that a person?
No.
Is that a Draugr?
No Draugr.
What's a Draugr?
You know exactly what Draugrs are. They're undead skeleton.
Draugrs. Okay.
I'm just going to go blast through
here.
But I'm going to be sneaking, though.
Dead Skeevers. Interesting. Yeah, no, good call. Good call and sneak. Good call and sneak. What's up there? Probably some hidden treasure. No big deal.
I'm thinking nothing important, actually. That's what I'm thinking.
Nothing
important. Don't care.
Nope. Don't care. Don't even care about it.
This is mostly a big old don't care. A
lot of Skeevers.
Yeah,
they're
mostly
dead. Skeevers.
Mostly dead.
Big,
There's some Draugrs. I like killing Draugrs.
I think they're scary. They go...
Yeah, but you can see where they are before they actually aggro, and you can just kill them.
I can't. I can never tell the difference between the dead ones and the
you just shoot
and alive ones. Dungeon. This is a dungeon.
Man, where... Is there, like, any...
I think
adversaries?
You just, like, run through this goddamn dungeon, really.
I don't want to risk
that?
It.
Oh, that's pretty.
There we go.
Dude, get this guy. Yes, nice shot.
Oh,
bandit
shit.
Outlaw. No, you got him. You got him again.
Fuck us up.
Wait till he comes over the crest and then right in the face. That was almost like right in the dick. That was definitely.
Okay, now this time we press one.
And then slaughter him.
Something happens.
Nice. Good shield block. One handed increase. Dude, you got this guy. Dude, you got him.
Hey, you're fucking dead.
Loot him. Get his gold.
No arrows. Don't care. Okay.
Whoa. What is this dust stuff all over the place?
Why is that music still going?
Dislike. Puzzles?
Oh, no.
Right, you can probably get out of sneak mode here.
Don't want to deal with puzzles.
Do you remember
right
how
now.
To do these?
Oh, God.
Fish?
Do you have to, like, match it or something?
No. Don't go up there. Don't go up there.
Okay.
Hawk, fish... Hawk, fish, hawk. So... No, look up there. It's going to be snake. What's down there? Snake, fish.
Okay.
So turn.
We want
snake,
hawk,
fish. No.
Oh, we want these.
Yeah.
So snake,
turn
snake,
to your
fish.
Left. Yeah, snake.
Okay.
I think it's going to be snake, fish. I could be wrong.
Snake.
Call in the cavalry.
Snake. Fish.
Fish. Lever. If you get shot with it, it's not my fault. Yay!
Sweet. Good job.
Thanks. I mean, I'm pretty dumb.
That's true.
When it comes to, like, puzzles,
what is this
I can't
stuff?
Work them.
It's a chest. We'll check the chest.
Check it.
It's a pretty fancy looking chest.
Yeah, we'll take the gold. There we go.
Anything down here?
Just a dumb, stupid spiral step.
Oh, there's a cat.
More cats. Frig off.
This guy's so dramatic.
Oh, oh, Skeever! The Skeever attacked me.
Oh, hey, guess what?
He's dead. Oh,
what is this? Is nothing. Oh, okay. This is...
Yeah, you gotta go. Whoa. Spiders have been all up in this.
For real.
Do you...
Point me to the spiders.
Yeah, here we go. Oh.
Is there nothing here?
Oh, well, hold on. Who's Arvel the Swift? Is somebody coming? Is that you, Harkonir? No, we killed Harkonir, remember?
Where is this guy?
Down there at the end of the... You're going the wrong way. You gotta turn your
way. Oh, shit.
Around.
Yeah, sorry. Mouse sensitivity.
There you go. You can't blame...
I will.
Sneak. Because it's gonna be... Harvel the Swift is gonna be down here somewhere, being, like, awaiting Harkness, and you're gonna be like, I'm not Harkness, bitch!
There's definitely gonna be spiders in here.
Yeah, I would get out
I think I remember
Mega
this.
Hammer.
Really?
Why? Or your Mega Sword.
Because I have to actually clear this, right?
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
And you're not gonna want to air out a giant spider. I mean,
I guess
if there is a giant spider, I don't know for sure. Look up.
Yeah, no, I know. I know this thing.
A giant, like, four-armed cat.
Hello.
Wounded frostbite. Why is he wounded?
Is it actually gonna follow me out here?
Are you even gonna help this poor guy?
No.
Oh, dude, you can totally take pot shots on him right now.
Yeah, I don't think he can actually get out here, can he?
No.
He might be able to.
You missed your opportunity to totally
take
a couple of arrow shots.
Be pot shots for sure.
Pot shots. Right in the butt.
Hey, friend.
Right in the abdomen. Right in the thorax.
Crap. Let's see. Let's see if he can make it through here.
No, he can't. You can get him right through there, actually.
Yeah, what an idiot.
Nice. You're not doing a lot of damage.
Well, this is how we get our archery up, though.
Nice. Good call. Oh my god. Tell that guy to shut up. When you get him free, you should probably just murder him.
There we go.
You got a sneak attack. That was good.
Oh, this spider's an idiot. You are dumb. Give it away
from me. Oh, shut up. We'll get there. Alright?
Ooh, speedy.
All in good time. Dude, just waste him. Take the final shot.
Oh,
not like
gosh.
Here we go.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Oh,
kill cam. How do you like that?
This poor guy is like, get me out of here. Shut up. No, you gotta free him. Oh, you actually...
I did.
Oh, no. Did you actually cut him down? Well, we need to get out this way anyways, you big prick, so shut up. Oh, he's got the golden claw. Does he? Dude, you have to slaughter him.
Done.
Fuck you, Arvel the Swift.
One shot. Get out of here.
Take the golden claw from his dead, decaying.
Do we want his journal too?
Sure.
Yeah, take it.
We have to read it, probably.
Cool.
We'll read it and then throw it on the ground.
Do we have to
like,
read it right now?
No, it'll probably be like horse cat or something.
Horse cat.
You know, it'll probably be like some dumbass
puzzle thing.
Just knock that petty soul gem out of the way. Fuck that thing.
Where's the joggers? I want to kill some joggers.
Might be down here. Might be just more spiders. Just don't even sneak. Just like sprint around like.
I don't know. I kind of like this.
There's a draugr. He might be alive. He might not. Who the hell knows? Step on that trap. See what happens. Sneak attack. Nice.
Dude, I can pick him out. Like,
not only that, but you... Whoa, he just fell right into the wall. Look.
Oh.
Gone.
Here's stuff.
Oh, hi. Draugr sneaking up. Oh. That's Rumble. Here we go. Good slash. One-handed increased. Somebody behind you? I hear more. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is.
Oh, I missed. No, I didn't. I got him.
Bash him with the shield.
How do you bash with the shield?
Hold the shield button up and then just hit your attack button. It'll bash. Boom. Nice.
Popped him.
You should get... Look at that guy.
Oh, look at his eyes.
Yeah, they're glowing.
Jesus.
Who? Are you talking about Maximum Hell's eyes? Because they are the
always.
Shittiest eyes I've
Beautiful.
Ever seen.
I kind of want to just run
Watch out.
Here.
Oh, I thought that was a trap.
Yeah, no, I saw it thing on the ground.
Okay, see that guy? He's definitely
he
alive.
Sure.
He's trying to sleep. Go up, sneak right up to him, and then just...
You get the,
I don't know.
This
I think he'll probably come awake.
Didn't work. Oh.
Let's see what
we'll
happens.
We'll shoot him. Because we'll definitely...
Right in the head.
Critical here.
Yep. The arrow just bounced off him, actually. He's restless, though, dude. I don't know if he knows.
He's really restless, I can tell.
I think he got a...
Oh!
Oh, god,
me?
He's got ice powers.
Dude,
stop
with that.
I think you leveled up too.
Yeah,
didn't it? Nice. Stam.
Stop with the
bullshit. No, dude, you're gonna die! No. Oh my god, it was cool.
I'm not even, what are you talking about? We're fine. Quick save, level up.
Yes!
Why do I hit that? Tab. Alright.
Level up. Alright, well, we're gonna go Stam.
Stam. Always Stam.
Always Stam. We're at 130 with Stam. That's good. 140 now. Fantastic.
We can't. Oh, we're at 25 now. We might be able to.
No. No, 40. Wait, what are these other ones? 30. 30. Damn it.
Okay.
What do we got?
Back to archery?
What do we got for this?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, whoops. Or we could do light armor too.
No.
Yeah. Do archery.
Definitely.
We can also do put some in one-handed, too. I don't know if you
want
to go with one-handed. We could always go with one-handed, too. One-handed's good. I like one-handed. One-handed's fantastic.
There's a lot of
one-handed action going on.
This guy, for sure.
How do you know that guy? Oh, look. All of his bros just woke up. They're like, ooh.
Oh, he's gonna be dead.
Right in the dick. He cannot find you.
Nope.
Right in the penis.
There's another one. Where?
Oh, right behind you. That's actually a lady. I'm
what
not gonna...
an idiot! Oh, he actually didn't see me.
I'm not. That's a, I see a woman.
I'm gonna shoot him.
No, not. You can't say him.
I can, and I did. I don't care. Why do the eyes trail like that?
It's
like
I don't know. It's kind of a cool Skyrim.
It's kind of a cool Skyrim.
Okay. Right. I'm still not sure what a Skyrim
quick
is.
Quick saving here.
It's a sword, I think.
Just
run right through it. You'll get chopped up.
Chopping him up. It's fine.
It's not like.
Draugrs.
Maximum hell can't take it, take a little damage.
No draugrs.
Alright.
That's a trap.
Yeah, if you drop that, it'll light on fire, I think.
Yeah, whatever.
I haven't played this game before.
Here we go.
Down into the bowels. Alright, that guy? Stop. That guy?
Oh.
You can totally, he might be a badass.
A badassy?
Right in the,
no,
right,
he's not.
Right in the thorax. Right in the midsection.
These guys are fine.
Like... newspapers.
Oh, that
oh drop that.
Sure.
Dude, aggro him and then shoot that barrel and
you,
then.
You really want me to do that?
Yeah, get him.
What's the point of that?
No.
I get
just
one?
Shoot it. No, yeah. Yeah!
Yay!
Suck
oh,
it, bitch!
Just relax.
Sorry. That was really cool, though.
Now I gotta wait.
Well, I like the way that went down, though. It was very cool.
Is this gonna stop being a fire?
Not.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay, these guys are fine. This guy's coming alive.
How'd you know that guy was gonna come?
They look healthier.
Less desiccated?
A little bit less desiccated.
Ooh, you got the kill cam shot. Right on the shoulder.
Yeah.
You don't want your iron. Oh, you have 37 iron. Whoa. Low now.
Alright.
There you go. Nice job. This is going very well. I'm actually surprised at how well you're doing.
Yeah. Dude, it's coming back a little bit. The mouse sensitivity really does throw me off.
It really does help quite a bit, actually.
No, it really doesn't, because I'm like, who's there? And I turn all the way around.
That's what I like about it.
360.
Wait, you've actually turned completely around.
No, I didn't.
You're not going this way.
You're full of shit.
Whoa!
Draugr party. I know these things.
Dude, the sneak is just serving so well. Nice. Archery increased 28.
Nice.
We'll be at 30 in no time.
Yeah, that's what we want, right? Okay, so this thing's gonna pop open.
Oh, wait, what's that gate there?
That's nothing. Oh, can you
open it? What's that? Hey.
It's like a shortcut?
I don't know what that is. Get the chest. I wanna know what's in here. Maybe Draugr.
Stupid. Oh, I'll take a dagger. We don't have one.
It's probably really shit.
Oh, yeah, it's just a standard.
I think that's the way you gotta go.
Yeah,
I think you have
right.
to go down here.
I think we gotta go.
Haul ass. But just watch out. There could be more draugrs.
Draugrs are just like cake fests, though.
No, they're there's you'll see later. There's
Draugr white. What are they called? Whites.
Whites.
Those are the tough ones. And then like the
restless. They're always restless. You're young.
The restless aren't so bad. They're like the next tier.
There's ones that blow fire, smoke in your face, frost, ice damage in your.
That
body.
Restless one did.
Yeah,
he was a real dick face.
Almost killed you too, actually.
Yeah, he wasn't that close.
No. Gold, scroll, fireball. Why'd you get scroll?
That's not a place to go, right?
I think that's like death. I think that's like a straight downfall.
Yeah, it kind of looks like it.
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, you could probably survive it, being just the maximum hell that you are.
True.
I wouldn't risk it, though. Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful caves.
Oh, hey-ho.
Wow, good spot. Good shot.
Thanks.
Got him. Nice, dude. It's all coming
close,
back
bro.
To you
it's
now.
It's coming back.
It's coming back. Just
We're
took
back.
You a little bit
yeah.
while. And look at that skull.
Actually, you're right. I probably would have dropped right down here. It would have been fine.
Just get that guy's skull.
Hell yeah. You know what? We need the action roll.
Yeah. You'll get that later. I have a question about that, though.
Sure.
When you rolled, like, the camera didn't, like, flip upside down and, like, go upside down.
No,
it it's just, you know. A little bit of an inaccuracy, but I'll give Skyrim a pass.
It breaks your immersion a little bit.
A little bit, yeah. Nothing breaks my immersion more than a reticle. I want a reticle in my eye, like a contact lens.
Oh, a reticle. I thought you said a radical, and you just didn't finish the sentence.
No, a reticle.
Oh, is this a,
You're not going to shoot through that.
Never mind. Is that right? Oh, I don't know.
Dude, he's restless, though. He's young, he's bold.
He still
can't
see me.
Restless, yeah.
Still getting criticals on.
Nice job.
He's a goddamn idiot.
Oh, look at blew him right off his goddamn feet.
Just launched him like a freaking.
Can you get
child.
Your arrows back if you like go talk to him?
Ugh,
no,
not really.
Like gross.
An ancient Nord battle axe.
Yeah, it's probably old and ancient as shit.
This place to go. This place to go.
Oh, there's a cool chest there.
Indeed. Ooh, apprentice. They have like a jillion lockpicks. Oh boy, that one broke real quick.
That's alright. Your lockpick skill went up a tiny bit. Precision.
Bro. Precision.
Iron arrow. Add them to the, You in the sanctum now.
Yep.
Quiver, the pile of arrows that you have in your back pocket.
I have a quiver.
Oh. Giant.
Are we gonna have another puzzle? I'll be pissed if we do.
That's right. I'll be able to solve it. Fish, arrow.
That's
whatever.
True. You were really quick on that.
Yeah.
I was pretty surprised.
Fish, snake.
Okay. We're gonna
sometimes understand. They throw like, you know, they throw fast ones at you, and one of them's missing. You gotta find.
What's all
this
noise?
Oh, you know, more of these swinging blades. Faces. More of these swinging blades. Just sprint right through this. You gotta make that noise.
Oh
wow!
Pro
how'd you
moves.
Do that?
I just guessed. Hi.
Strike that.
Hello.
He's waking up from his long slumber. He,
Whoa!
Look at that plate!
Christ!
Or is that a shield?
This is a shield. Is there anyone else?
What a douche!
What a
dumbass!
Douche.
Here comes this son of a bitch. Drop the fire on him.
Oh, that I hit him.
Dude,
that was
classic shot. Dude, when did you get so good at, like, actually, like, aiming now? Good lord. Dude, level up again? Nice job. This is gonna be for Stam, I'm assuming.
Oh, I missed
that
it.
Was a shit shot. This is gonna be good stuff, right there, right in the chest.
And I feel like we're getting sneaked too.
Tons.
I could be wrong. There's a lot of fire like potential here.
Yep.
Oh, ancient Nord arrows. Those are pretty bad.
Those are pretty bad.
This is better than what
That's
we have.
Better than what you have. Yeah, I would.
Well, we'll
I would
do that
swap
later.
Out.
We'll do it later.
No, just do it right now.
I don't want.
Ancient Nord bow. It's probably gonna be so shit.
It's better than our stupid ass. Stupid bow.
What do we have? A long? I think we just have like a standard longbow, actually.
Isn't there like a trap over here or something?
Bullshit. No traps. Bullshit. Ain't no traps. I don't really know. There could be a trap. There's some purple
across,
shit on the ground.
Yeah,
there you
right.
go.
Never heard of
you can drop the. The f-
yeah. Could no,
be. You're not going to. It doesn't make any sense.
No, it really doesn't.
Here we go. And take a left. Nice job with the sneaking.
Thanks.
Fantastic. Open these doors, prepare for some bullshit.
No, there isn't. This is a puzzle.
Oh, yeah. Do you remember how to do this?
No.
Okay, I'll tell you how to do it. Okay. I don't remember how to do it, actually.
Do we need the journal or something?
Nah. Well,
we
actually, I'm
on?
Curious to find it out.
No,
no
we have to
you
do
gotta
this first.
You gotta line those fuckers up.
Okay.
Fuck.
How do we line them up?
All right, go to your kit tab.
Tab?
I'm gonna read the book first. What did he say?
Where is it? Books?
Books. Arvel's Journal.
Oh, my fingers are trembling. The golden claws clung to my hands. With it, the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool, son's on. I have no idea about.
Looking various.
Now I just need to blah 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 blah. Okay, so that doesn't help.
Drop that on the ground right now, and then maybe piss on it and shit on it.
How do I
drop
it?
R.
The
fuck
out of here. Okay.
All right. Get the claw out. Go to tab, and then level up.
Oh yeah. Do it again.
Fuck yeah.
Stam.
Fuck yeah.
Should we stam? Yeah, I
stam,
think
stam. Stam.
Just spam the stam.
Yep.
I don't think we can do any of these. We should probably do one-handed.
Yeah, or light armor. If you want to do light armor, we could do light armor. You can do one-handed or light armor. You can do either one. Yeah, that one's good. Let's do that.
Cool.
All right. Tab, inventory, items.
I can just do an eye for that. Yeah.
And then I think it's in Misk.
Misk.
Misk. So, use the mouse and kind of move it. Move it like a 3D model. What do you got?
Oh, we got bear, moth, owl.
Okay. I don't think that's a moth. I think that's
I think it's a moth. It's a lunar moth.
Okay. I thought it was a
nope.
bird or something.
Nope. Okay. Okay,
could
so
it could be an eagle.
So
it could be a dragonfly.
Bear moth. Bear owl. Moth owl. Okay, that's line that up. Use the use your skills and just go right up.
How
to
do
it.
We do that?
Top ring, do it. Bear. Nope, that's an owl. You fucked up. No, make it a bear.
Bear.
Owl. Oh no, moth. Was it bird?
Moth.
Moth.
Bird. What's bird?
Bird.
Do you see any bird in this game?
The lunar so. Moth kind of looks like a bird.
And owl.
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 Owl. Owl. Now, stick your fingers.
Activate keyhole.
Stick your fingers in those three holes and twist.
And sneak. And save.
And prepare for hilarity.
Switch weapons. I'll do that right now. Get this ancient orb.
Drop your longbow right on the ground, swearing at it all the time.
And then here, this one is.
Favorite that with favorite. F. Yep. And then yeah, go to Q, your Q and, it's a two. And just two. Yeah. There you go. Nice job.
Thanks.
Now you got a quick save.
Yeah. Good call.
And oof. On we go. Look at your shitty ass ancient Nord bow. This bow is so shitty.
And yet better than the one we had before.
Yeah. It looks like it's brittle wood made out of baleen from a giant.
Baleen from a whale?
A humpback whale's teeth. They just,
Jesus,
just like Christ. Screwed them together.
Should we pause here or is this
that
place
looks like
almost
a,
done?
That looks like a massive like boss battle up here. This could be serious bullshit. It's up to you.
Dude,
if you want to tackle the boss.
Yeah, I'll tackle bullshit.
All right. Go for it, man.
Dude,
this is the boss
my
battle.
Shooting is like
this may not be the boss battle. It looks intense, though.
I think once we get up there and grab the thing or something like that.
Go, look out for those bats.
Then it becomes a dragon.
I pissed myself quite a bit.
Big time
dragon. Dude, is that a dragon? Dragon wall thing?
Yeah.
Use your eyes to read the word, and then it'll be like, you don't know what this means. You got the magic word of power.
Okay, don't care.
Watch out! It's gonna be some son of a bitch. Here you go. Shoot him right in the.
Oh, I'm not sneaking. He can see me.
Right in the face.
Oh, he's an overlord.
He's an overlord.
Fuck.
You did last time. You shit. Use your. Oh god. He just blew up.
You didn't do shit.
Jet massive puke in your face.
Oh, he's gonna kill me. For
look
sure.
at your health, man. Holy
no,
shit, dude. I'm seeing the end of this.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh man, he just got me through the shield. All right, that's a good place to stop. We'll try that again.
Are you sure?
That's good.
You don't
want
to just continue? Just
is
you can
he,
do it.
Is he loose now? Actually,
no.
Okay, well, so
you
what
can
I,
do it.
Well, the problem was he saw me.
Right,
that
so,
was the problem. We
yeah,
don't really
but
don't
now
want
you know
to
what
see.
To expect.
Yeah, I know what to expect.
Don't fuck it up this time. Just sprint all the way there.
I'm gonna sprint there. I'm gonna poop on his grave.
You can
or something.
Hold
why is this?
Shift.
I am. Why is it being all weird?
I don't know.
That's bizarre.
It's almost like you're rolling, but you're not.
Yeah. Look at
you.
I am.
You are rolling. How do you?
How the fuck do we have the roll?
How are you sneaking right now, by the way? It looks like you're crouched down. Zoom out.
Left control isn't doing anything.
like...
What?
What? So the game is broken, or glitched or something. Can you...
We have a roll now.
How did you get so advanced in your life?
This is a problem. How did we get this?
We're only at level
four. Why are we, like, rolling around?
So, I'm assuming you're in sneak mode right now.
It doesn't look like it, though, does it?
It doesn't.
Can we, like, tab or I something? Oh, well, this is weird.
You know what? Just fight him. No, you have to get the word first.
Oh, I have to do that.
As soon as you get the word, then he's going to, like, pop.
Oh, really?
Out. Yeah.
Shit.
I think that's what triggers him. Yeah.
I really don't like that I'm... Fucking
dude, what are you doing? You're fucking off.
I'm hiding. Except that I can't
sneak.
You didn't
get the word.
Oh, I thought it was gonna just keep going.
You gotta wait it out.
Oh, it sucks.
Roll up there.
Just roll
I
on
can't
up.
Believe you're rolling. How is this possible?
Okay, can I go now?
Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Alright, now, no, zoom in on him. Get him.
Why am I even zooming on him? I wanna hide.
You're already sneaking, apparently.
I don't think I am sneaking. This is a serious problem. Yeah, I am not sneaking. Wait, am I? Nope, I'm not. He sees the shit out of me. Or does he? What is he doing?
You're in sneak mode.
He's just a big dumb idiot.
You can roll around.
I can.
Somehow.
He is confused by me right now. I'm confused by me too. Yeah, whatever.
Are you still in sneak?
I can't get out of sneak. It's
kind
dude, of
your health.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, so hopefully we don't get stuck in sneak again. I'll let you take it now. That was really obnoxious.
Alright, that was weird.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, we might have to exit Skyrim.
Yeah, something's wrong here.
That's really weird.
If you like quick save in like sneak mode, it like locks it in place like that. Maybe. Whatever.
All right, cool. See you next time.
Yep. See you then.